2018 4Runner. I've added my keyless entry and remote start system. To start the vehicle, push the bottom button one time. Unlock the door to get in. Make sure you do not hit the brake until after we turn the key on. So we go to the on position. And then we have control of the car. This kit will remain running when you get in the car, unlike the factory kits. It will still give you the tone of your factory keyless entry.